This is a very old P&H 5700 with a weight of 1900 tons and a bucket ranging from 19 to 61 cubic meters. And this is a massive bucket wheel excavator, and these can weigh up to 14,000 tons.